I am Dr. Vijay Dikshit, cardiac surgeon, Apollo Hospital, Hyderabad. We are discussing today what a patient can do after coronary bypass surgery. This is the most commonly asked question from all patients: what kind of life I will lead after bypass surgery. See, the bypass surgery is done to improve the quality of life. That is the basic aim, a primary aim of coronary bypass surgery. We expect the patient to live a normal life with all normal physical activities, whatever he wants to do. And that is the aim of operation. People who have been, for example, sportsperson or any other physical activity, labor, whatever, they can go back to same lifestyle what they were doing before getting the disease. There are only three things which are important and person should remember after the surgery. First is to control the risk factors. The risk factors like diabetes, high blood pressure or high cholesterol, these things must be kept under control to maintain a normal life after bypass surgery. The second thing is physical activities. The physical activity is very important, and people should go for a walk or some aerobic exercise for at least half an hour or 40 minutes every single day. And that maintains the heart in a healthy condition. And that is very vital for the long-term success of coronary bypass surgery. And the third is, of course, the diet. Diet is a very vital part of the post-op recovery and prevention of the coronary artery disease in future. The person can eat whatever he wants to, except deep fried items should be avoided, and food which are very high in cholesterol should also be avoided. But saturated fats like ghee, butter and all can be taken in a small quantity. By and large, a normal diet is the best diet for the person, avoiding only the junk food. It is the quantity of food which is more important, and I feel that person should have healthy food and the quantity should be less, and most important thing is to avoid putting on weight. And the person does regular physical exercise, controls his risk factors and avoid putting on weight, he will lead a very healthy life doing all normal physical activities after bypass surgery.